I already know I had to do a video, a song reaction of this. You know what I'm saying? The GOAT, Machiavelli Bone, Tupac, Hail Mary. I got to do a reaction of this. You know what I'm saying? To for all my Tupac fans, and especially to me, the loyal fan. I'm the biggest fan, you know what I'm saying? So I got to do this, and today his birthday, so I got to do this. You know what I'm saying? This is for him, the GOAT. So with that being said, let's get into it.
Illuminati, all through your body. The blows like a 12-gauge shot. Feel me? And God said he should send his one begotten son to lead the wild into the ways of the man. Follow me. Eat my flesh, flesh of my flesh. Come with me. Hail Mary, run quick, see. What do we have here now? La, 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 la.
Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting pussy. For real.
Don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting pussy. Picture paragraphs unloaded. Wise words being quoted. Peep the weakness in the rap game and sold it. Bow down, pray to God, hoping that he's listening. Seeing niggas coming for me. My diamonds.
Seeing niggas coming for me. Bow down, pray to God, hoping that he listen. Seeing niggas coming for me. For my diamonds and they glisten. I'm telling you.
Now pay attention. Bless me, please, Father. I'm a ghost. Ghost. Killing feels. Hail Mary. Catch me if I go. Let's go deep inside the solitary mind of a madman. Screams in the dark. Evil lurks. Enemies. See me flee. Activate my hate. Let it break. Till I'm flaming. Set trip. Empty out my clip. Never stop to aim. Some say the game is all corrupted. Fucked in this shit. Stuck. Niggas are stuck in. Bust out this shit. Plus, mama told me never stop until I bust a nut. Fuck the world if they can't adjust. It's just this way.
Hey, he said, mama told me never stop until I bust a nut. Fuck the world. For real.
Let it break. Till I'm flaming. Set trip. Empty out my clip. Never stop to aim. Some say the game is all corrupted. Fucked in this shit. Stuck. Niggas are stuck in you. Bust out this shit. Plus, mama told me never stop until I bust a nut. Fuck the world if they can't adjust. Just as well, Hail Mary, come with me. Hail Mary, nigga, run quick, see. What do we have here now? On the ride or die. La, 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 la. Come with me. Hail Mary, nigga, run quick, see. What do we have here now? On the ride or die. La, 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 la. Penitentiaries is back with promise makers. Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasting.
Yeah, I heard what he said. Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasting.
Penitentiaries is back with promise makers. Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasting. Institutionalized, I live my life a product made to crumble. I'm too hard for a smile. We're too crazy to be humble. We ballin'. Catch me, Father, please, cause I'm ballin'. In the liquor store, that's the Hennessy I hear callin'. Can I get some more? Hell, till I reach hell, I ain't scared. Mama checking in my bedroom, I ain't there. I gotta.
Mama checking in my bedroom, I ain't there. Facts.
Yeah, with no screws in it. What can I do? One life to live, but I got nothing to lose. Just me and you on a one-way trip to prison. Selling drugs, we all wrapped up in this living. Like the studs to my homeboys and Clint Max doing they bid. Raise hell to this real shit and feel this. When they turn out the lights, I'll be there in the dark. Thug eternal through my heart.
When they turn out the lights, I'll be there in the dark. Thug internally to my heart. Through my heart. For real. When they turn at them lights, I still be there.
Like the studs to my homeboys and Clint Max, doing they be. Raise hell to this real shit and feel this. When they turn out the lights, I'll be there in the dark. Love and eternal through my heart. Now, Hail Mary, nigga, come with me. Hail Mary, nigga,
run quick, see what do we have here now? Do you wanna ride or die? La da 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 da. Come with me, Hail Mary, nigga, run quick, see what do we have here now? Do you wanna ride or die? La da 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 da.
They got an APB out on my thug family. Since our goals run these streets like these scandalous freaks, our enemies dying now. Walk around half dead.
Walk around, head down, blasting, selling for real. They got an APP out on my thug family. Since outlaw run these streets like these scandalous freaks.
Outlaws run these streets like these scandalous freaks. Our enemies dying now. Walk around half dead, head down. K blasted off a hand and see a tie. Tronic mixed it. Now I'm twisted, blistered, and high. Visions of me, thug living, getting me by. Forever live, and I multiply, survived by thugs. When I die, they won't cry unless they coming with slugs.
Peep the whole scene and whatever's going on around me. Brain kind of cloudy, smoked out, feeling rowdy, ready to wet.
Brain kind of cloudy, smoked out, feeling rowdy, ready to wet the party up, and whoever in this motherfucker.
Party up, and whoever in that motherfucker, nasty new street slugger, my heat, seat suckers on the regular mansion, and a stolen black act, Integra, cock back, 60 seconds to the draw, that's when I'm dead in your feet first, you got a nice gap, but my heat's worse, from a thug to preaching church, I gave you love, now you eating dirt, needing work, and I ain't the nigga to put you on, cause word is born, when I was broke, I had to hustle till dawn, that's when the sun came up, it's only one way up, hold your head, stay up, to all my niggas, get your pay and wait up,
if it's on, then it's on. We rake, we breaks, outlaws on the paper chase. Can you relate to the shit I don't got? Be the shit I gotta take. Dealing with fate, hoping God don't want the gate. If it's on, then it's on. We rake, we breaks, outlaws on the paper chase.
If it's on, then it's on. Outlaw on the paper chase. Can you relate to the shit I don't got? Mean the shit I got to take. Dealing with fate. Hoping God don't close the gate. I tell y'all, this is one of my favorite songs. Of course I know this song. Real shit.
To the shit I don't got, be the shit I gotta take. Dealing with fate, hoping God don't want the gate. If it's on, then it's on. We rape, beat breaks, outlaws on a paper chase. Can you relate to the shit I don't got, be the shit I gotta take. Dealing with fate, hoping God don't want the gate.
Traveling on this weary road, sometimes life can be a heavy load, but we ride, riding like a bullet. Hail Mary, Hail Mary,
Hail Mary.
We won't worry, everything will hurry. We fly like a bird in the tree. We won't worry, everything will curry. Yes, we free like a bird in the tree. We're running from the penitentiary. This is the time for liberty. Hail Mary.
Illuminati, 7 days. Y'all know he spent 7 days in the hospital before he passed away. He knew that he was gonna die. He knew it, and he talked about it in his songs. If you're a big Tupac fan and you listen to all his albums, he talk about dying in most of his songs. So he knew that he was gonna die. Like he talked about it in this song, 7 days. He knew he was gonna die. But he was going to get his truth out. He was going to speak his truth of what's going on in this world and who talking down about him, who trying to come at him. He going to get all that out before y'all try to take him out. He going to get all that out. He said in one of his songs, he rather die a soldier than die a coward. Like, a soldier going to stand up for what it's worth. A coward. In one of his songs, he said, a coward dies 1,000 times, but a soldier dies but once. I think that was in the song Only God Can Judge Me. I think it is. I'm going to do a reaction to that because I want y'all to know what I'm talking about. So be on the lookout for that. Like I'm saying, I'm a big Tupac fan, so I know his songs. For real.
7 days.
7 days. I'm telling y'all, he knew it was coming. He knew it was coming. It's like before you get into a fight or before something bad gonna happen, you know it's gonna happen. You prepare yourself for it because you feel it in your gut that it's gonna happen. And Tupac knew that people was coming after him and stuff. So he went to the studio and let all that out. You know what I'm saying? If y'all a big Tupac fan, then y'all know that he put it out there before he passed away. He put it all out there. But on that note, y'all give it a like. Comment below what you want me to do next. I'm going to do a couple more Tupac songs. And make sure y'all give a like. Comment below. Subscribe if you're new. Y'all catch me in the next video. On that note, I'm out.